Data dump. Okay, now you want to keep this distance the same here, lock that up, and let's do the open knee up technique. Now, since if this is so important for you to keep this distance the same, what do you think you want to attack on me?
This.
You want to break mine.
Oh, yeah.
So to break mine, you're going to keep this the same, and you're going to lean back and pull that way.
Now?
Yeah, go ahead and pull back. And so you open knee up, and then once you open knee up,
bam.
You dominate, but you fuck up, but you fucked up because you open knee up, and then what'd you do when you open knee up? You took me with your arm.
Yeah.
Yeah, you don't take me with your arm. Remember, this is set, and then what's arm wrestling? It's not your arm strength, it's really your whole body.
Okay,
and so I'm
okay.
Leaning this way, and then I lose that way.
Okay.
So if you're going to open me up like you did correctly,
yep.
Good. Then now what? How do you take that?
I do it that way.
Well, yes. Yes, but don't pull this way. Like, rotate just over. So open up. Like, so I'd open you up, and then once I open you up, I'm coming down.
Okay.
So open me up. Good. And now, there you go. Yeah.
Okay.
So now, then the other option is just taking me over, taking me from the top, from here, just lean that way. Now you're not going to open me up. We're both saying the same.
So I'm just...
You're not this. You're this.
Okay.
So hinge at the hip almost even. And square. You should be square, huh? More square. You're too open. You're like this. Square off if you can.
Yeah, you're supposed to have your shoulders square.
Yeah, square. That shoulder's far back. So no, square. Square is this way. Adjust your hips so you're facing me, like you're sprinting towards me. There you go. Yeah. Okay. Now. But that's all arm. See, you're getting this number.
And I want to show my butt.
Let's come over here. I think you need more room.